Hey, what's up guys, your boy Demi here with another episode of Pokemon Showdown. Today's Showdown is all about water types. Starters, you watch me play the starters for grass, you watch me play the starter for fire, the last one is the starter for water now. So it's all over the place, There we go. So I just ran a couple rounds of this and hopefully you win a couple. Ah, grass types. How unlucky. We did very good. Oh no, that's poison. It's poison types. Then might as well just send out there one grass type to be completely combat my entire day. Ah, you're not even going to. They're not even waiting for me to die, they're just going straight poison types for me and just like, okay. Hey, confuse hacks. Let's see. This is trying to poison the frog thing. He can get off an aerial ace before he dies, right? Let me just use Icy Wind. Weaken you a bit. Slow you down. I think I'm getting slower than some of my other Pokemon, that'd be great. You turn, get my Frogadier out. Switch into my Swampert. I think I can live. I hit on Swampert. No I can't. I can't do anything to this thing though. Seriously. I don't think I can do anything to this thing. He's gonna drain all my Pokemon. Okay. I can go into Empoleon, but it won't make a difference because he gets thick fat, doesn't he? Thick fat reduces the damage from fire and ice. Oh, he's flinched! He flinched again! Flinch hacks! Yes! Get out! Get the hell out! Die, you stupid frog! Alright. Who's next on this? He probably got cross poison, so what are you gonna do? Nasty plot. Dry skin. Dry skin. I think Frogadier is the only person who can hurt. I don't have anything fast enough to hit him though. Makes no sense trying to fight him with that because he has dry skin. Alright, let me switch up. I can go put Empoleon and take a hit from that guy. I can count this one as a loss. I can't actually fight back with him because Empoleon is part steel, so vacuum wave gonna hurt. Ooh, it called something totally different. I didn't expect that one to happen. Pinball fire hurts, but it's not enough to actually do anything to him, so. Yeah, I'm gonna call this one a loss. Because I can't poison him, so. I would just call this one a loss. So let me just close this off and just forfeit and go into another. Bug types today. Okay, cool. They still have a grass type in there somewhere though. Hit mega toxic. Slowing me down. I'm already slow, what the hell? Confused? Alright, cool. Switching into Empoleon. Defiant. Alright, I'm going to use Hidden Power Fire. Inside the Confusion. Substitute. Really? Nice work. I don't know what to do about this one though. If you use the grass hit, I'm gonna be in a bit of problems. So yeah, get rid of it quickly. Mega Beedrill probably. He's trying to figure out which hidden power I have. Great. I'll switch him to Blastoise. Toxic again. Ramadan's gonna take it, or no, mine, I'll take that. Switch back into Empoleon, because Defiant. Substitute. Because, in truth, it's not that, it doesn't do that much damage to me because I'm part steel. Offering. So I can heal up a bit. And then Hidden Power Fire. So far so good though. I seem to be holding my own versus this thing. Beedrill again, Hidden Power Fire. Okay, switch back into Blastoise. I killed it. Damn. I don't know if Icy Wing gonna hurt this thing. That did a lot of damage. If I use Earth Power, would it kill? He used Earthquake. I should have used White Guard. Foolish me, I forgot I had White Guard. Speed boost, he's faster than I am for sure. He's so strong though. Ugh. goodness. He's so damn strong though. Oh my god. It's an amazing amount of damage. Alright, this thing also, I know for a fact, has speed boost. Alright, I have to count on my Frogadier. Girl Ace. Didn't work. Did not work. That is too bad. I only have one Pokemon now. I don't even know if it can ring. Define it. Here's where things get a little rocky. Cause yeah, Mega's faster, but I don't know if his thing will hurt me as much. Oh, he's going to flinch. Smart, 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 smart. Alright, not enough. I think what he's going for right now is the end there, Crustle. But it's not enough to hurt me. And he's burnt, so I leave it. Godly Empoleon. He saved me so many different times though. Let's go for another. Oh, this person again. Always down to their damn Venusaur. It's always down to that Venusaur. Saves them each and every time. And one also. It's from my channel. I'm going for hacks. Now, as they do this, nice, he lived. Thank you. poison ticks are insane in this room, though. Seriously. Giga Drain always gets me. Alright, I don't have any more dark type moves, and Frogger is already dead. So. I can only use Swampert. Whoo boy! There's nothing I can do about that. Oh, it didn't kill me! Okay. Sculpt. Give me that burn. Come on, give me that burn. Come on, give me the burn, please. Oh, I can do it. I can't do it. I can't get it done. Come on. Yes! Hidden power. Just drained right now. I can't do anything about this thing. Oh, dear Lord. Last game. Goodness. All right. Legit, I'm literally focusing. Thanks, man. God. That Venusaur is just it, you know. The Venusaur is just completely obliterated me. There's nothing I can do for versus it. GG, well played. Oh, okay. I'm gonna do one more round, guys. One more round. Let me go. Fighting types. So I know who's not coming from any given point. Already! Goddamn! Really? Paras right off the bat. Nando. Justified. 3 turns paralyzed. 3 turns. Wow. Oh my god. What? You serious? There, I'll do that. It's all I got. It's all I got. It's all I got. It's goddamn. I can do nothing. I can legit do nothing. I don't understand. I feel so bad. I can't do anything. There's nothing I can do. I can hit him. Wow. This is a complete sweep. This is a complete sweep. There is nothing I can do. Thank you. didn't do anything. Like, legit. I have no choice. I have to go another round. I cannot understand what just happened. Oh my god. Hats forever strong. Come on. I really don't have the tire tightness to go on ways of this. Oh my god. Okay. What to do with this Pharaoh? I just ice punch and hopefully it works. Super ice punch, come on. Give me that crit. Super ice punch, come on. Didn't need a crit. You're 4 times weak to me. Super ice punch. Roar. You faster? Damn it. Too fast. Ice Wind. He's still faster, but he's 4 times weak to. No, he isn't. Because he's Bug and Fly. Huh. So I know he's slower, but not like weakened. I don't know. Why am I doing Earth Power? He's a flying type. What's that? That is so stupid. I deserve this. I deserve that. Switch it. The hell was that? I deserve that for using a ground type move. That is so stupid. What the hell was I thinking? And then I missed. Alright, I'm pulling on. He has morning, he gets morning sun, that's amazing. Go figure. Did not know he got morning sun, that's pretty cool. Oh, there's the burn. I guess you use morning sun again? Nope, but. Interesting choice. Aerodance was a rock type, isn't he? That's a burn. Maybe I can set up a substitute and take. No, then I'd be a fool. I think I'll just die. And there is the end of that. This is President Jeffrey Mitchell. I swear I had this fight in Dubai and I completely messed it up. Guys, if you liked it, smack that like button. If you want to see more, hit subscribe. After this, you know what? To watch more shenanigans like this and bullshit players, subscribe. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you in the next one. Bye.